Hi, this is Father Darren Zanley with another Hey Father. One of the questions priests and deacons are frequently asked by couples preparing for wedding is, can I have this particular song played at my wedding? And often it's a favorite song from childhood or a favorite cartoon or a movie or some other such thing. The song may mean a lot to the person, even to the couple, but it doesn't mean necessarily much to the church. When it comes to weddings, as for every other Mass, the music, the hymns, the songs that are sung are songs that come from approved hymnals that are approved by the United States Conference of Catholic Bishops. Secular music, however beautiful or lovely it might be, whatever the sentiment expressed, they're not allowed within the public worship of the church. Sacred things are kept within sacred things, and the secular is not brought in. The reason behind that is the purpose of every Mass, even the wedding Mass, is to render praise and thanksgiving to God. We see that in the prayers of the Mass, we see it in the readings that are selected. It should come across in the homily and the petitions. It comes across especially within the Eucharistic prayer. And that same theme really ought to be expressed in the music as well. It's the love of God that has brought the couple together at the altar to join their lives together as one. And so the music that is sung ought to reflect the dignity of the sacrament they're about to enter into. If there is a particular song or a hymn or a piece of music, not a hymn necessarily, but a song or a piece of music that the couple would really like to have at their wedding, if it's a secular piece and it can't be used at the wedding itself, it could be very appropriate to use that piece at the reception and to give maybe a little introduction to it, explain what it means to you as a couple or to an individual, and then to ask everyone to join in if it's a popular song or something like that. It can be a fitting way of personalizing the reception without sort of lessening the dignity of the wedding Mass itself.